9 years ago, during February of 2015, I spent two Saturdays along Norfolk Southern's Reading Line, a crucial connection for trains coming from the west and going to the ports of New Jersey. I mainly documented actions at three spots this go-around, starting in McCungee and moving throughout my day to Walnut Town, Blandon, and Temple. Sit back and enjoy this pre-PSR action-packed experience.